so wonderful. We get to understand that prayer is the key for everything. If you're a Christian out there, make your prayer number one in life. And you'll see how far God will bring you. Because God is good and He has been good to us.
As a Christian, the only thing that we have to hold on is to pray. Because in the presence of God, when you pray, every chain, every yoke, every burden has to be broken. Because the Bible said at the mention of the name Jesus, demons tremble. So today's sermon was pretty much about prayers. And we thank God that life has really changed.